shit's about to go down. Dexter Industries. Entrance. And done. Acquire key cards. To get past these guys.
Just about. The reserves are getting into position, but we're clamped down good already.
Yeah, that's why we can't be too careful. They got the old security camp control room up and running.
You can't be here! Trespasser!
Fuck. Okay, let's check the objectives.
Dexter Industries. They probably employ half of Hope. This town was bought and paid for, and Blake Dexter was only too happy. Good.
Almost got caught there. Goods. Factory disguise. Very useful. Okay, I still need to hide because these guys are suspicious as hell. Apparently there's a security system back here I've got to disable. Oh shit. Oh my god, okay, I've made it. Need to get in now. My god, this level's hard. I've disabled security, surely I can get the fuck in. How the fuck? Okay, I think I know where to go. Close. I am so goddamn close to getting out of here.
Hey, who threw that? Base, all clear, over.
This is Alpha 5 checking in, all clear. Over.
Oh my god, this is so dodgy. Guy's in the way. Oh shit. As soon as that guy goes away, I'm off. Oh yeah. Pick this lock, quick. Holy shit. And we're in. Oh my god.
Kid bullshit, you hacked the game.
Oh, sour grapes.
There aren't supposed to be cheat codes for this game,
dude. Hey, I don't need no stinking cheat codes.
You couldn't shoot your way out of a wet paper bag without the cheat codes.
I kicked your ass, get over it.
Come on, restart and hold the controller where I can see it. You, I'm
recording. Yeah. Yeah, I can go around. Anyone else? There's a guy over there. Those guys don't have a clue.
Alpha 4 checking in. No sign of anything.
Oh my god. Shit. Okay, go, 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 down, down, down. Oh my god. Move, please. Why am I even going up here? Am I meant to be up here? Yep. The hell is up here? Drop my gun. Well. Okay, go, go, go. Oh, here we go.
In the middle of something here, but give me a few minutes and I'll get there as soon as I can.
Why is this just falling apart? Go down, down, down.
Yeah, be right there.
I can check sector two.
Hang on.
We just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta stay alert.
I know, just relax.
Just take a look.
Yeah, Bones has got that covered.
Wait, have we checked here?
Yeah, I've been there. Don't worry, we got it covered. We've been working for a long time. We know the place.
Fine. Just can't be too sure.
True. Come on, we won't be doing our job by staring at this map all day.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
Shit.
Shoulders back, chest out. What's that? Anyone there? Hello?
Where have I seen him before?
Probably just a rat or something.
Best hearts. Gallop, oh my god. How am I supposed to get past? Look away, please. This is insanely difficult.
What the?
You! Wherever you are, stop this, or I'll make sure you'll never throw anything again! Where do you think you're going?
Your range over, buddy.
Yeah, have a taste of fish.
Okay. My god, that was so close. That was so goddamn close. You know what? I'm gonna do that bit again. god. Ah, fuck.
We're late for the briefing. Shit. Sure as hell better try.
Who the hell is that?
Yeah, I know that face.
Key card still works. Close. Did not mean that. Fucking hell. Okay, I think I'm just gonna race through this because this is taking too long. I can place a radio.
Now I know everybody's been looking forward to Carl's birthday, but I also know you guys are pros. You understand that business comes first. And when we're at DEFCON 1,
Russell behind the curtains of the front windows. He's so
aggressive. What's that? Is that radio? Don't think it's anything to worry about. It's just
just a radio.
Oh my god.
You trying to sneak up on me?
That was risky. Oh my god, I made it.
Check.
Hey dude.
Yeah, what is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk.
Clear, apparently.
Two G's is the man, Dom. You gotta come across with the Benjamins.
Hey, I'll have it after the fight. I got too big on Sanchez. That's money in the bank.
Who gave you credit?
Yeah, my girl backed me up.
Your girl.
Pillar. Took longer than I should have, but I got through it. What is this, an underground base or something? No. I see. Just keep going, just keep going. Okay. Oh, I can go in here. Good. It was all like Batman when I did this.
Hey there, Monty. Rose.
Arkham Asylum, of course.
All good.
Got zip a later. Okay. How the fuck? Oh yeah, find a way up. Oh yeah, this is it. This is good. Shit, need to go over here. Climb along. I knew there'd be an hallway. There always is. Always is in Hitman, that's like the whole point of the game, sort of. Multiple ways to play. Hide just now though. And I'm in.
knowledge because you didn't get the odometer notified.
I've been trucking for 20 years and ain't nobody ever asked me for getting notarized anything.
Have I seen you?
That was a massive mistake.
Cowboy, but I can't help you there either. No stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's harassment. We'll have to report you for that.
You! Excuse me, goddamn devil woman.
Oh yeah, we can get behind them through here. Just go out.
For a smoke, doll.
Enjoy.
You're fucking kidding me. These mines are live?
Yeah, they're live.
But that's insane. We could all get blown to fucking shit.
No one's gonna die. Been working this post 3 years and nothing's ever happened. Dexter just wants to prove a point of how safe these little bastards are.
Oh, this is just wrong.
Relax, okay? They need to be activated and tripped before they explode. So, unless you're going to be doing a spontaneous song and dance, Michael Jackson style, you got nothing to work with.
Going in there was a mistake. Oh yeah, I've become quite the boss at being a stealth player in Hitman. I've adapted to this game as well, as you can see, fuck's sake. Shit, come on. Oh, that was close. That's how an assassin actually, because I didn't kill anyone. What? Did I get caught? I didn't get caught at all, and had a higher score, it seems. Although, no, I didn't do too great, it seemed. Alright, let's continue.